Hey everyone, this is Shriji and I'm back with another episode of Scholarship for Scholars. In this episode, I'll be talking about the pre-matric scholarships for students with disabilities. The key objective of this scholarship is to support the physically challenged students of class 9th and 10th for their studies and prepare them to earn a living and find a dignified place for themselves in the society. To be eligible for the scholarship, a candidate must be a regular full-time student of class 9th or class 10th in a government or recognized school. Second, have more than 40% disability and have a certificate for the same. And third, that the candidate must belong to a family where income from all sources annually should not exceed ₹2,50,000. Scholarship includes maintenance allowance for 12 months in an academic year for hostelers, ₹800 per month, and maintenance allowance for 12 months in an academic year for day scholars, ₹500 per month. It also includes book grants for both hostelers and day scholars for ₹1,000 per annum. Disability allowance for visually impaired amounts to ₹4,000 per annum. Hearing impaired amounts to ₹2,000 per annum. Physically disabled amounts to ₹2,000 per annum. Intellectual disability amounts to ₹4,000 per annum. And all other types of disability amounts to ₹2,000 per annum. Link for application form is in the description box below. That is all for this video. Subscribe to the channel and ring the bell button. See you in the next one.